a Bert David, que nos va a hablar de dos modelos en particular, el Pagani Huayra, que estuvo en exhibición aquí en el Auto Show Internacional de Miami, y un poco también de la división Lamborghini.
So here we are at the Miami Auto Show with Bert David from Prestige Auto, one of the best dealerships in the world, pretty much for Lamborghini, right?
Yep, of course, number one volume dealer for the past 15 years, and now we're growing with this Pagani brand.
Yeah, that's amazing. I mean, like two things to talk about really here. I mean, let's talk about the Pagani, which is behind us here. I mean, like, it's like, it's in the last corner of the auto show, but it's like the hidden secret of the
show. Of course.
The hidden treasure.
It was strategically placed there. We didn't want to put it too far forward to block the entrance from the rest of the vehicles in Million Dollar Alley. We needed the circulation to go good. But this is definitely the car to see for the 2014 Miami Auto Show. It's been their billboard car. We brought the car specially in for Modena to be presented here. This is going to be the first East Coast debut for any car show, and we thought it was proper to show the car in its raw format, which is the raw carbon with a beautiful blood red interior. The car is stunning and fantastic, and the vehicle you see here is actually the press car that we've shipped all over the world for different people and press to drive. So it's amazing to see that this car isn't just something we ship to an auto show and look pretty. The car you see behind us has more than 10,000 miles on it of hard driving and driven use. So it's a great thing for us to be able to show.
Especially hard driving. Like, let's talk about like the performance of this car, like the specs, because they're pretty. I mean, the car looking at it is like fantastic, but like the engineering, it's like even more fantastic, right?
Of course, of course. The engineering of the car is pretty amazing because Mercedes and AMG do not partner up with anybody else but Pagani to be able to create the Huayra motor. Yeah. That 7.4-liter twin-turbo block has over 700-plus horsepower and do 0 to 60 in under 3 seconds. The rarity in the car is not just in the performance, not just in the fact that the car has aerodynamics that are unseen and untold in sports cars, but Horatio Pagani believes in a concept that was built years ago and was created years ago by Leonardo da Vinci, which was form and function. Yeah. So everything on the vehicle that you see, every design, every curvature on the car was designed for a purpose and a reason. So not only is it aesthetically beautiful, but it does serve the purpose of form and function.
Yeah. And obviously, this is a very special and exclusive car. What are we talking about, price and volume of this car? Who buys this car?
That's one of the coolest things about the Pagani brand is we've been able to meet a new demographic of customers from all over the world, and it's not the typical buyer what you'd expect. These are true pieces of performing art where people come in and really want something different than just a sports car that does a 0 to 60 figure. Yeah. They want exposed carbon, raw build aluminum, and they want the story and the history and heritage to be part of the Pagani family. The price point starts shy of €1 million. The car is seen here as $1.5 million US, and the car is stunning, but you can custom tailor this vehicle with you and your family when you go to Italy and meet the entire team, and you can get some crazy options all the way up to $2 million.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, see, this is the case with these kind of cars. And obviously, I mean, is there a limit in the production? Because some of the car manufacturers like want to limit the production of these cars because they want to keep it special.
Of course, of course. With the Pagani Huayra, they're only going to do about 100 vehicles flat. They don't want to mass produce. We're only going to get about 9 cars a year to the U.S. market. 6 have been delivered so far, and our production is honestly almost sold out.
Wow, that's amazing. So now let's talk about the other big star in your dealership, the Lamborghini. I mean, like, fantastic cars. Yep. I had the chance to drive the new one, the Huracan, actually at the press event in Malaga in Spain in February. That's a fantastic car, like something very new for Lamborghini, right?
Big time. I think Lamborghini finally broke out of their common mold of just being this unbelievably raw performance machine with the Aventador. That car is 0 to 60 in less than 2.9 seconds, over 700 horsepower. The car still has the characteristics of the vertical doors, but now when you switch over to the new successor of the Gallardo, which is the Huracan, that is the new launch of the brand. In 2004, when the Gallardo came out, 10 years later, to surpass it with something like this, this wasn't just a redesigned body with a new set of wheels and a new dashboard. This is a completely redone car. The daily drivability of this vehicle recreated the brand. It has everything you'd want from every common sports car that all automotive enthusiasts have driven into one jam-packed vehicle with a transmission that is so unbelievable, steering with the new Lamborghini LDS steering and suspension. The car is fantastic, so it's great to drive on a track for amazing 0 to 60 times, but with 610 horsepower behind you, you could still drive it in the street like it's a common car.
You know, it meets both ends of what people expect, well, not expect, but like would want to have one of the car.
For sure. It's really difficult for us to see the difference when customers come in and they say, well, Brett, we want to drive this car because we feel it's intimidated. We feel that it's, you know, that it holds that mystique of being a Lamborghini. And the exciting part is getting customers to come out of the car after the test drive with a smile on their face saying, I can't believe what this brand has become. Yeah. It's fantastic.
That's great. And that's also another car that is like selling as much as they can build, really. I mean, like, it's pretty much sold out.
Of course. We're sold out for about 2 years. Like I said every car is custom tailored from Lamborghini as well. Lamborghini's developed this concept called the Ad Persona program, which you can custom fit it from a bag that your wife loves and a certain leather interior that you want to put on, or a lipstick color for the exterior, and we can design the whole vehicle at the dealership presently, and we have an option. But yeah, 2 years sold out. If you wanted a car, I could try to muscle one of my customers in to get you one, but it's amazing. I'm really excited.
Well, congratulations again, and always a pleasure talking to you. I mean,
you
I
too.
See how much you enjoy being here. I mean, I was just talking to some colleagues here, and I mean, you're the owner of the thing, and you're like making sure that everything looks nice. It's like so nice to see that from you.
Of course, being a second generation dealer and growing up doing auto shows like this, I was normally the kid that was behind the curtain trying to sell vehicles and try to act a little different. But stuff like this and being involved in a local community and getting involved in a massive show like the Miami International Auto Show is one of my prides. And this isn't just a job for me. This is something that I love doing. Like I said, second generation dealer, and watching my father grow this to where we are now, it's probably one of the biggest reasons I smile.
It really shows. So congratulations. Thank you again.
Thank you.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.